Hello everybody, a very good morning to all of you. My dear students, today we will solve question number 6 of exercise 10.2. So let's start. So we have the question, in the given figure, find the value of x and y. So we are given two triangles which are adjacent to each other. That is triangle ABC and triangle ECD. So we have to calculate the value of x and y. Now, for this triangle ECD, this angle AED 98, that is the measurement angle AED is 98, this is the exterior angle. So this angle AED will be equal to the sum of y and 52. That is, by using the exterior angle property of triangle, the sum of two opposite interior angles is equal to the exterior angle. So we'll apply this property in triangle ECD. We have sum of y in 52 is equal to 98 by using exterior angle property of triangle. So y equal to 98 minus 52, so y equal to 46 degrees. Okay, now in this triangle ABC, this y, that is angle ACD, is exterior angle. Now in triangle ABC, we have the sum of x and 32, that is x plus 32 will be equal to y. Okay, so we have calculated the measurement of y is 46 and the property is same, exterior angle property of triangle. So x plus 32 is equal to 46. Transposing this 32 to this side, so x is equal to 46 minus 32 will be equal to 40. So x is equal to 40 degrees. So we have the measurement of x and y, that is x is equal to 40 and y equal to 46. So my dear students, I am sure that you understood this question. Thank you very much.